a featherweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and Assassin. The take for this featherweight fight. McGregor is 25. Assassin is 27. McGregor will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. Standing 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, Assassin. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, Conor Notorious McGregor.
I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
They touch. Conor McGregor. Assassin. Here we go. Five-minute rounds. Great trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for McGregor.
Hit him with the Superman punch. Big shots! Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Inside leg kick.
Put your combinations together.
He lands a Superman punch.
Good shot.
Nice front kick to the body.
Good straight to the body by McGregor. And he finishes the double. McGregor's opponent needs to be aware that he is still very dangerous on his back here.
He's absolutely deadly off his back. If his opponent does not mind his P's and Q's, he can easily get caught in a submission.
He wants this fight back on its feet.
Superman punch.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Nice knee to the body.
Both guys exchange shots here.
Kick. Big power.
And he is punishing his opponent. Nice big knee. Damaging leg kick.
Set it up.
Assassin counters with the right.
Uh-oh, these are big strikes.
What an exchange. Vicious knee to the body.
He connects with another knee. Damaging knee. Oh, knee.
And a knee.
Battle for position here. He scores with the kick. Great use of the kicks.
Stopped nicely.
Oh! Oh!
That hurt him.
Hard diving punch. Big right hand. Oh, this is ugly, Mike.
Oh, that's it! That's it!
The fight is over.
Conor McGregor Winner by TKO.
Huge TKO late in round one. Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 23 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Conor Notorious McGregor.
Conor Notorious McGregor, victorious by TKO.